With that win, Team Pettis maintains control, and we are going with Felice next and Heather.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I gotta put my glasses on for this one.
We chose Felice to be our next fight. Heather and Felice fought before. They have some history. I like the way she's getting in her face. She's making Heather get emotional. I mean, Heather's gonna wanna go out there and you know, throw a bomb at her, try to hurt her. Felice is gonna use that against her.
Are they gonna make out?
Those women really want to beat each other up. I'm excited for the fight. Emotions will be involved regardless, and it could become a problem, but Heather is a veteran in this game, and I think she can keep it together.
This is kind of creepy.
I guess she's expecting me to break, but you know what? I have a bachelor's in theater. I'm not gonna break.
Yeah, I was just thinking, looking at her, I'm gonna knock you out.
Good, 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 good.
I've already fought Heather, and I've already beat Heather, and I know that I can beat her again. But now, everyone would like to legally be able to beat Heather up, and I get to be the one to do it, so that's nice.
So gross.
But it'll be good for me to shut her mouth once and for all.